the March of the 80s, but... I know Tori Hart, his father, was like influential in the band, so I was like, I was hoping he would bring back some of that old school flavor.
Definitely
brought some.